New at 10, a woman is dead after a rollover crash in Tooele County. This happened this afternoon on Mormon Trail Road. She was the only person in the truck and died on the scene. No other vehicles were involved. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.